Namaskaram. Thank you, Amit. That was an awesome start. With what little I know about Mridangam, your explanation helped in understanding. SRFA would like to sincerely thank Senior Mridangist and Guru, Sri Ravindra Bharati Sridharan, Founder Director, Nadopasana Academy of Fine Arts, Cupertino, California. We are very, very grateful to Sri Ravindra Bharati Sridharan for being a consistent and unconditional support to the organization ever since its inception. I also share a great friendship with him beyond music as well. The family has been extremely supportive of this organization and they treat this as their own, which they've always made it a point. And Ravi was very happy when Amit and asked him whether Amit can perform and all. He was very happy with the initiative. He sent me a note last night. I'm really touched, Ravi. As an organizer, along with my committee, we really thank you for your support. We would like to welcome our esteemed guest of honor for the evening, Sri Srinath Bala, Bay Area Senior Mridangist and Guru, disciple of Sri Ramesh and Sri Umayalpuram Shivaraman sir. A big warm welcome to Guru Srinath Bala. Srinath, you're on mute.
Kekarada?
Namaskaram. Welcome. Thank Namaskaram. You so much.
Thank you for having me here. Om Shri Guru Bhyo Namaha. First, ellarkum oru vanakkam therinjikkuren. Deeply honored to be here. You know, these are very difficult times. You know, there is COVID going around. We are also having California fires and there's a lot of uncertainty around, you know, this time. And what we really need is some solitude and some peace. And that is exactly what SRFA is bringing to our homes. You know, every day they are having a series of programs, initiatives. I know SRFA really fosters the culture, number Indian culture in the youth. You know, they focus on the youth and they are our future. I think kudos to SRFA. I don't know how, you know, they all do it. Shobana, you know, Jayashree, Vidya, Ravi, Ninga Nalveron, you are like a team. I think you have made it so easy for everybody to access. And when I look at all the lineup of artists you have covered, India Arkuton, different kinds of artists, different schools, different banis, instruments, vocal, and now this percussion series, I'm going to talk about what Amit played today and what your initiative is. But I just wanted to give a quick overview of what SRFA has done and really want to applaud SRFA for what it has been doing. I think we are all very, you know, lucky to have such an organization like this amidst us. So huge thank you. You know, for gurus like us, we are always looking for opportunities to perform. We want to perform. We want our students to perform. I mean, you know, so there is so much of, it's a huge ecosystem and artists mattum irundha poradhu adukku platform venum ipo now at times like this we need a digital platform, digital media, and SRFA is at the front runner there. And thank you so much, SRFA. Again, kudos to you. And of course, in the percussion series nu ketta odane enakku inno oru, you know, I got excited and I felt you know, percussionists are usually left behind. There are opportunities for violin artists, veena artists, solo vocal artists also. Percussion has lesser opportunities, you know, due to these difficult times. So I think it's very apt that they have put together a percussion series. I think we will all stand to benefit from that. And what a fine start we have gotten. And I wanted to first of all congratulate Amit on an exemplary Thani. Inna Vaschapa, Rumba, you know, I saw that you have taken all your gurus. So starting from your guru, Ravindra Bharati, and then you have gone on to Narayan, Neveli Narayan, who is a very good friend of mine. His gurus, Tanjore Upendran sir and Umayalpuram K. Shivaraman sir. So you have covered it all, you know, and that's what I feel as an artist. We have so much to gain. Number gurus arkatum, number gurus odu gurus arkatum. There is so much to learn and you have done excellent, you know, Chatushram arkatum, the Tishram and all the different. I really loved your Mohra. Very, very nicely done. So kudos to you. I have seen you, Amit, perform so many times here in Bay Area. And I think it was very nice. It was brief to the point. The other thing I like about this percussion series is, there is, we can play a longer thani, right? Usually if it's in a concert, time limit undu, 12 nimisham dhaan vaasikka mudiyum, 15 minutes dhaan vaasikka mudiyum. We have a little more time, a little more relaxed. Of course, I feel as an artist, we are, missing some things like, bale, besh, shabash, or a nod from the artists, or a clap in the middle of a mora, or a tirmanam. We miss that, of course. But I could see a lot of claps coming in the middle of your performance. So goes to show that you have a great guru. So fantastic, Ravi. You're doing a great job. A lot of students that you have. And Amit is a fine example of, the kind of students that you are coming up with. Looking forward to seeing many more such showcases down the road. And of course, I think I also wanted to talk a little bit about all the different online initiatives that are happening, right? This is fantastic. This is a great start. I know Ravindra Bharti is also trying to get some Indian percussionists together and showcase them. That is a great initiative. I know one of Yenge Sriram Brahmanandam, Aurangi Serial Guru, I know he has been doing some recordings with other artists. So digital media, digital, collaborations are happening. I know from our school, from Vadi Vidyalayam, we had 14 students where we showcased different instruments, Relay, Vinyasa, Madri, Kutti, or Korva, short video we had done. We had released that a few weeks ago. So I'm so happy to see all these different, digital initiatives coming together. What better could there be? At times like this, we need our music. We need to come together. We need to adopt social media. We need to adopt digital platforms to help us to take our music, get to understand, to hear artists that we would have never heard otherwise. So I'm thinking that there is so much of positivism out of this, so much that we can all learn. We are hearing other Guru Bani's that we might not have otherwise have had access to. So again, I think it's great. It's a great initiative. What SRFA has embarked, I'm hoping other organizations, other digital platforms can also take some cue and give more opportunities for percussion and showcase percussion also more actively. And I wish all the best to everybody, to SRFA, to the entire committee, to all the artists who are going to be showcased. And I sincerely thank SRFA for giving me an opportunity to say a few words. I am just a student of music. I have so much more to learn. When I watch students playing like this, sari thirupi or student appai guru appai kattikalam appadina aasiya irukku. But we are in a state where we are all constantly learning, constantly evolving, and growing as artists, as students of music. So kudos to SRFA again, and we sincerely thank everybody, and I seek everybody's blessings and everybody's wishes for this series to be successful, and seek everybody's support. Namaskar.
Thank you, Srinath, so much, Srinath, for a great speech, warm words of encouragement to the organization. We are immensely grateful to your support, and we look forward to your support for many more years to come. Once again, SRFA expresses its profound gratitude to Guru Ravindra Bharti Sridharan for supporting the organization very consistently and unconditionally. He's the founder director of Nadopasana Academy of Fine Arts, Cupertino, California. Thank you all. Stay safe. There is another concert at 7 p.m. Pacific time, 7:30 a.m. Indian Standard Time, in another 20 minutes. Patangi Brothers, disciple of Chitravina Ravikiran sir, will be on Facebook today. Thank you. Please support them. Once again, a big thank you to Srinath for accepting our invitation to be guest of honor. And thank you, Amit, for kicking off the event. It's going to be every Thursday from 6 to 6:30. We have lined up many interesting artists for the next few weeks. We have updates on our Facebook page. Please do support everybody. Thank you. Stay safe. Stay healthy. Namaskar.
Namaskar.